There is a world all around us that we simply can't see. But what if we could explore beyond the limits of our senses? Let's slow down time. Fix your gaze. Reveal the unseen. And don't blink.
The familiar three states of water are vapor, liquid, and ice. The water vapor in the air, which is individual water molecules in the air, are moving around. And when they encounter an ice surface, they wander around on that ice surface and then they stick somewhere. And that causes a crystal of ice to grow. Fractal-like patterns are found all over the place. So they look very complex and structured, but they're really very simple. Each little branch of a fern resembles the whole fern. When you zoom into the perfect fractal, you can zoom in forever and you will see exactly the same thing over and over again. An icicle is a very delicate balance between melting and freezing. If you see the icicle actually dripping, then you're seeing it as it's growing.
This is the icicle growing machine. It's a giant refrigerated box. We built it ourselves. It circulates antifreeze. At the moment, it's running at about minus 18 degrees Celsius, which is a good temperature for growing icicles. We can turn the lights on briefly and peek in here.
I've taken over 230,000 images of a growing icicle. This is more images of icicles than have ever been made in history, I'm sure. Icicle images actually are the data. So we collect the images with the purpose of extracting the shape. So in a sense, we're able now to come to grips with the complexity of the real world, the one that we see every day, because we have the tools, the digital cameras and the computers.
Is it the symmetry? Is it the balance? Is it the repetition of patterns? As soon as you realize that you can start exploring this on a very, very small scale and never see the same thing twice, I was hooked.
Oftentimes, the bubble is its best right before it pops, when the crystals are their biggest within the structure. You don't know exactly when it's going to pop. So when I'm shooting at such a rapid-fire pace, I'm doing that in order to kind of hedge my bets. And then that final one is usually the best shot.